Stephen, Senior Fitness Manager at Local City Fitness First, and I'm here to talk about how to take your kettlebell moves a little bit further. We've got three movements that we all do with kettlebells. You've got swing, clean and snatch, and I'm just going to show you four movements that will show you how to do those a little bit differently and bring in all three planes of motion, sagittal, transverse and frontal planes of motion. So let me show you how it works. We'll be right back.